When I reported to the National Assembly precisely on the 7th of June 2015 for my accreditation, I was given a copy of the Constitution of the Republic of Nigeria as well as a copy of the standing order of the Senate as my guiding light in the course of my sojourn in this hallowed chamber. Mr. President, I believe very strongly that this constitution is the product of the National Assembly, of which this hallowed chamber is a part, and that this constitution recognizes the doctrine of the separation of powers. And I also believe very strongly, Mr. President, that this is the first time in the history of true democracy in this country where we have a National Assembly of this nature, where there is no clear-cut majority between the leading party and the opposition party. Mr. President, I believe for surely that this is one Senate that is built on the basis of simple understanding and consensus, and that we owe this country a duty, because what makes democracy democracy is the existence of the National Assembly. Without the existence of the National Assembly and the legislature, then there is no democracy. Because under a military autocracy, you have the judiciary and you have the executive. And what makes us a democratic nation worldwide is the existence of the National Assembly. And we must, as a consciousness of the people of this country, because this chamber reflects the content of the Nigerian project, we have vowed in the course of our being sworn in here to defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Therefore, we owe this country a duty to reflect the content of this oath in our everyday life, as long as a tenor exists in this chamber. I believe very strongly, Mr. President, that the motion in question, which I'm going to second this morning, is extremely very fundamental. And I challenge every member of this hallowed chamber to speak his mind as regards the content of this motion. I believe that it's a leadership comes from God, power comes from God. You are emergence of the Deputy Senate President of this Senate, and the emergence of His Excellency Bukola Saraki as the President of the Senate is a true reflection of the content of reasoning by the majority of senators here present. We believe that we owe this country a duty, we owe the constituencies that we represent a duty to ensure that whatever we do in this chamber reflects the content of Nigerian reasoning. And I want to support this motion in totality. I want to assure my colleagues that it is time that we rise up and speak and defend democracy. Because if democracy is under threat, then our existence as a nation is under threat. Mr. President, with the greatest sense of responsibility, on the basis of the oath I swore on June 9th in this chamber, I want to second this motion. And I want to urge all my colleagues to support this motion, and let us take a resolution that will move this country forward. It cannot still be business as usual. I still second, Mr. President, and thank you for this opportunity.
All right, more Bassey.